The Lightning struggling of late, having gone 2-7-1 in their last 10 games as they enter play Tuesday against the Blackhawks. Tampa Bay still with two games left on their six-game, 12-day road trip to finish the first half of their season. Andre Vasilevsky trying to snap a six-start losing streak as we go to the United Center.
Pass taken over by Hartman, now to Taves, feeding it to Panic, got it, but they score! It deflects home, Taves parked in front, and Panic found him for the game-opening goal. A great opportunity for Jonathan Taves. Back up Spilpula. Up the middle for Brian Boyle. Cuts into the backhand. He scores! He went to the forehand and tucked it home. And the Lightning, late in the first, have tied it at one. Leaves it for Taves on the cycle. Shooting, and Vasilevsky confidently met that shot. Panarin now to Keith. He drives and he scores! Duncan Keith has given Chicago a 2-1 lead. In the zone with Drouin. Drouin takes a look, cuts wide, feeding it now. Boyle shooting, a save by Crawford.
Nice little drop pass to Drouin, and Drouin hits Brian Boyle, who's coming late.
Hoping to see a Lightning win, and they score! Nesterov drives it home off the faceoff win, and the Lightning tied up.
Pretty much indefensible for the Chicago Blackhawks when you win a faceoff this cleanly.
Play of that line on a couple of occasions here. Killorn steps to the middle, hands it off. Johnson shoots, scores! Tyler Johnson off the bench, roars in, hits the top corner. Lightning lead 3-2.
Coming at different levels at different speeds is exactly what happened here.
And he gets it behind Keith. Backhand try off Crawford. Killorn still got it center. Johnson scores again! Tyler Johnson converts on the pass. The Lightning lead it 4-2.
Outstanding. The same combo. Killorn and Johnson.
It's tipped to the point. Keith had it taken away. Here's Kucherov racing toward the empty net. He scores! And the Lightning lead it 5-2. 2:05 to go.
The Lightning come from behind, scoring four third-period goals as they take it 5-2, snapping a three-game skid. They're 2-2-1 on their current six-game road trip. Andre Vasilevsky.